now my boys are all grown up, and the baby was going to high school, and he wanted to do the football thing. And of course, in Ohio, football is like king. It's like everybody knows about football. I don't know about football. I knew about show business. I knew about plays, music. I didn't know about it. So I say to my son, because I'm trying to be a good mother, I say, where's your costume? When is the rehearsal? What part are you playing? He says, it's a uniform, it's practice, and I'm a safety. That's a God thing right there, but I didn't know what it really meant. So I said, well, what can I do? So I called up the director, and I said to him, what does my child need to be good at this football thing? And he said, he'll need a cup. I said, 6, 12, or 18 ounces. And then he said, he'll need a mouth guard. So it's starting to hit me, a mouth guard. This is a rude sport. This is a turbulent, torturous sport. A mouth guard. I just put $4,000 worth of braces in my kid's head. And the mission of the other big lug is to knock it out of his head. I am going to be buying him dentures while paying off his braces. I wanted my kids to have a beautiful smile. I'm driving a 96 Escort. I'm driving my kids smile. And this is what the director tells me. It wasn't something I enjoyed. And then I found out that this football thing is outside. It's not indoors. And it's Ohio, right? It's Ohio, and it's October, November, and so I go to the games, and it's 0 degrees, and it's sleeting, and it's snowing, and I'm just tormented, and all these mothers are so happy in the back of me. They're so happy. Go D! Go D! Go D! I said, could you get to the end of the alphabet? I'm freezing. Halfway through the show, everybody starts to leave. Everybody starts to leave, and I'm thinking, oh, it's over. And as I get up to go, I notice there's like a band. And there's dancing girls. And there's costumes, and I yell to them, come back, come back. It's the show. And I remember the band was playing my favorite song, my favorite Disney song. I had to stand up on the bleachers and I had to start singing. You know this song, don't you? Don't let them see, don't let them guess. His mom's in the bleachers, she's a mess. It's violent, this football thing. And so I scream, let them live, let them live. But the coach says go. He's on defense real low. The football gets a snap. He runs around this kid and sacks the quarterback.